had songs to be done, but songwriters always play songs to singers when they've got the chance. And we were in a recording studio, in fact, doing it when I ended up as a duet, the Dreamstone, which I think I did the overture of earlier. And I said, listen to this, Bonnie, and play it for her. And what it is, it's a sort of appropriate end of this first half of, say, the children concert, because it has relevance to children. It's a piece I wrote for a Save the Children Christmas album some years ago, a couple of years ago. And it's a song about a newborn baby. It was relevant to me at the time because Luke, my little boy, was born at that time. And so it's his song, really. And Bonnie took to it, and she's, I haven't recorded it yet. But she's going to sing.
It reminds me of my little nephew.
Anyway, here is I Watch You Sleeping.
Yeah.